Ano kaya yung ginagawa natin dun sa panaginip mo?
Why would you want me to do that?
Guys, hindi ko na kinakaya yung Enchong Dee. Bye guys, thanks for watching!
'What's up, everyone? I'm so happy to introduce to you guys. Dun, 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 dun. ERICH GG in the house. Dati, lagi niya lang sa akin sinasabi na mag-YouTube na ako. Tapos even up to recently, she messaged me na kapag nag-post ka sa Instagram,
change
you
your
have
also
to
yung link.
Change your link also para makadiretso na dun. Alam mo ba, ikaw ang first ever guest from our industry.
I'm so honored.
No, I'm honored because you asked me also. But, okay, so today...
parang serious to, hindi naman kinikilig.
Hindi, kasi kinikilig din ako. Kasi nga, parang... First, ikaw nga yung first time, tapos parang one text, legit to. Minessage ko lang siya 2 days ago, and then she said yes, and now we're here, di ba?
May magagawa ba ako? It's so easy. Sapilitan din naman. Medyo kaya ba? Anytime, anytime.
Today's episode is going to be about thirst comments. So, hindi ko alam kung ano man yung mga babasahin niya. I don't even understand what thirst comments are, really. So, here we are. So, siya yung magbabasa ng comments, and I'll just react and we'll see.
O, tagabasa lang ako ah. Well, hindi ako to ah. Hi, Enchong Dee. Musta na? Gwapo mo. Sana matapos lahat, epidemic Philippines.
Lahat naman tayo pinagdadasal natin yun so we can go back to our work and loved ones, di ba? So, yeah, hopefully.
Next?
That's a good start. That's a wholesome start.
Lalong gumagwapo si Enchong Dee, heart emoji. I've always liked him since that favorite ni Mama movie.
Kasi sila yung paborito mo.
Thank you very much. I appreciate it. I mean... Di ba sa lahat naman ang ginagawa natin sa trabaho natin, we just try to do our best and make some marks that would leave
them wondering. Kaya natin, tatapusin mo
yan. Hindi, pero yun, you know, masaya lang.
Yeah, in a way, parang na-affect sila and then they learn something
inspire
from that
them,
also.
Yeah.
Chong, ikaw ba yan, Chong? Parang nabubula ka pa eh.
Hindi ko kaya magtanggap ng mga comments, okay?
You mean compliments?
Oh, yeah.
Shy ka. Humble ka kasi.
Kahit ikaw naman.
Yeah. sige. Good morning po from Jill Lorenzo. Good morning po. Yung puro Enchong Dee hinahanap mo sa internet. Haha.
Okay.
Ay, hindi ka na.
Thank you.
Yun lang? Thank you?
Thank you.
Baka, hey, Jill Lorenzo, baka gusto mo din naman akong hanapin sa internet, ERICH GONZALES!
Nababasa yung kilikili ko.
Oh my gosh, show me! Shout out from Roselle Bondoc.
Oksto kong magkaroon ng jowang Enchong Dee.
Oksto ko rin magkaroon ng jowa na katulad ni Roselle. Pag-ibig na
kaya.
I know, I can't.
From... JSMN Denise. Nakita ko si Enchong Dee na nag-jogging ang pogi men. May HM men. So hot.
Hot. Hindi, sorry ah, pero nawi-weirdoan kasi ako. Pag di ba kapag nag-jogging ka rin. Tapos may nagpi-picture o may tumitingin sa iyo. Minsan napapansin
mo even sa peripheral. Ay, wala namang gumagano sa akin. Sa'yo lang. Huwag mo akong dinadamay. Ikaw lang daw.
As much as possible talaga, hindi ako tumitigil kapag ina-approach nila ako. Kasi gusto ko dire-diretso. Pero hindi talaga ako namamansin, hindi ako nagpa-picture kapag nag-jogging. No, awkward ako eh. So yun lang, but thank you very much. Makikita niyo pa ako kung saan-saan nagja-jogging. Mahilig ako tumakbo.
This is from RDG. Unang-una, bakit hindi niyo crush si Enchong Dee?
Kanya-kanyang taste kasi yun, syempre, di ba? Pero kung gusto niyo nang someone na alagaan kayo at wala kayong iisipin problema in the future, ako nga yun. Pag-ibig na kaya.
Nasa crush lang po tayo, Enchong Dee. Parang kung nag-ano ka na po.
Okay.
Give na siya ng sarili niya. Pagmamahal na yung pocket niya eh. This is from Lloyd Cadena. Hi, Lloyd! Opo, inaamin ko ako ang first love ni Enchong Dee.
First love never dies. Yes! Opo. Lloyd, ikaw talaga yung first love ko. I'm so happy.
Cool. Lloyd, nagkakamali ka. Hindi ikaw ang first love ni Enchong Dee. Kung gusto mo malaman sino ang first love ni Enchong Dee, just email me. I'll reply to you.
Ito naman, June. Sabi niya, pagkatapos mo dyan, umuwi ka na sa bahay, Enchong, hindi na ako nagtatampo. Ito daw yung time na nasa loob ka ng bahay ni Kuya.
Oh. Okay, maraming nagpapauwi sa akin sa bahay nila, but okay lang, wala ka sa ako kumain. Basta nung nasa bahay ni Kuya pa ako ito. So, kung pwede ka makipag-collab sa akin now, we can do... Yeah! Pwede ako umuwi sa bahay ninyo at let's do something.
Sali nyo naman ako dyan!
But you have to prepare food for us.
Oh.
Holy shoot! Lloyd!
Sandali siya.
ERICH and I wants to try your cooking. And meron din si ERICH milky macaroni, which I really, really like. Na pwede
talaga na namang nag-invento mo siya ng milky macaroni! Ano yung milky macaroni?
Ano ba yung niluluto mo? White spaghetti?
Ba't di mo na lang gawin sabihin carbonara?
Carbonara! Hindi kasi...
Joel! Gusto kong matikman yung milky macaroni!
Hindi ko alam.
Nakakaiyak po ito!
Hindi ko alam yung tawag kanina eh, but... Thank you for enlightening me. Anyway.
Guys, hindi ko na kinakaya yung end. Bye guys, thanks for watching.
Hindi ko alam eh. Carbonara nga pala tawag doon sa white na macaroni.
Okay, joke lang po. I'm back. I'm not gonna walk out ever.
Milky white macaroni. Macaroni.
Ano ingredients niya? From Earl Wanderlust. Like the F, I'm so obsessed with Enchong Dee right now. Like now, all videos about Enchong Dee I watch now.
That's crazy, right? Like what the F? Ganun yung sinabi yun. Yeah, I'm totally fine with it and I'm so happy with what you guys said. I don't know, ERICH, is there something you want to say?
Yeah, you know, sibling.
Yeah, being obsessed in like a certain level is so fine, but like at a certain level, it's kind of scary also. So it's totally cool.
Ultimate Pinoy celeb crush ko si Enchong Dee. Kaya gusto ko kumakain sa Peri Peri.
And enjoy.
Kasi minsan naglilibot-libot siya sa mga branch. Ha ha ha. Tapos asado lang ako na makita siya. Pero ang pinaka-memorable moment ko with him, venue niya IG story ko. This is from Carl.
Hey Carl, yeah. Thank you.
Napaka-thankful po ng person ni Enchong Dee.
Yung pagmamahal niya nag-extend doon sa ginagawa kong negosyo. And,
yeah.
You know, it matters and we appreciate you in behalf of our staff and crew. Kapamilya, maraming salamat. No, thank you.
Enchong Dee! Katawan yan? Hey, show them around your body!
Katawan yun.
Sabi ko nga kanina, first time ko siya nakita, wow, you're so fit, bro! You work out like crazy. You work out every day?
Yeah, I work out every day. Siguro sa buong 3 months na tangi, nanginig ako sa lamig. Ang lamig ng bahay ni ERICH, eh. Sandali.
Minsan lang ino-on yan. Mahalang kuryente. May bisita kasi. Electric fan lang kami dito. Saan nga, babaypay lang!
Pwede sila mag-workout kahit ang achievement na i-attain nila is not my body but to be healthy, which we encourage them, di ba?
Maraming benefits ng pag-exercise, di ba? Nag-release siya ng endorphins.
Uy, grabe, nanginginig talaga ako.
Toot! Napaniginipan ko si Enchong Dee, crying emoji. Ayoko nang gumising sana.
Ano kaya yung ginagawa natin sa paniginip mo? Sana hanggang ngayon natutulog ka pa rin.
Maganda na gumising ka kasi 'di ba kung ano yung napanaginipan mo malay mo pwedeng magkatotoo gagawin mo.
Yes.
Pwede din yun 'di ba?
Yung yes. Yes. Hindi okay, basta what? Yun.
Now you wanna say something?
Hindi nga, basta sana kapag ganun ang pinaginipan nyo, huwag muna kayo gumising. Pero gumising kayo. Kasi mahirap din kapag
gumising. Ano po nang sinasabi niya? Pag ganun, huwag kayong gumising, pero gumising
hindi, habaan nyo yung tulog ninyo. So, ibig kong sabihin, hanggang maka, you know, hanggang may memorable kang experience.
No, every gising is a blessing.
Yeah, pero yeah, kung
every
ako
day
naman
is a
yung...
gift. So, please, don't forget, gumising po kayo. Ang lakas maka-baby boy ni Enchong Dee, ano po? Gusto ko na lang maging non-showbiz jowa niya.
Opo?
Gusto ko yun. Kasi ano eh, gusto ko yung
hindi, baby boy ka naman talaga. Gusto baby yung... boy!
Kasi pag-digan alam mo, yan. As simple as yung kamusta ka, pag-aalaga yun ah. Joshua Brandon, alagaan mo na. Ako. Alagaan mo ako as a friend.
Kung pwede lang, magpabalibag kay Enchong Dee. Diyos ko, pipila ako.
Hindi pwede. Nakabalibag na ako ng isa-isa lang. Hindi pwede yung dalawa. Nabalibag na ba kita?
Hindi pa. Huwag naman! Huwag kang violent. Violence is not allowed.
I'm really calling you!
Pangit yung ano, violente. Lahat nadadaan sa magandang pag-uusap. This is from Sharon. Ganda ng legs ni Enchong. Yung emoji na tumutuloy yung laway. Hindi, maganda legs niya talaga. Hello, Enchong Dee at Robbie Domingo. Tabi kayo sa akin sa EDSA 3. Hoo-hoo.
Sige, game. Basta tama yung pinaglalaban natin.
There's something about Enchong Dee in the sunlight that's just so refreshing. Ewan ko ba kung ako.
Kailangan kasi, I would advise everyone to at least give yourself 15 minutes outside and have vitamin D, Enchong Dee. It's important to be. Pati natumala pa tong alak, ha?
Sarap dibdib ni Enchong Dee. Ano ba ito mga pinagbabasa ko? Topless ka na naman. Wala kang t-shirt? Bigyan kita. Naka-towel ko lang.
I work out my chest a lot.
Enchong Dee, I will risk it all for you.
No, don't. Just don't. May mga pagkakataon na kahit binibigay mo yung sarili mo dun sa tamang tao, dapat nagtitira ka pa rin sa sarili mo. Tama, mali!
Yung mga pinagsasabi mo, hindi swak.
Hindi, kasi I'm ready to risk it all eh. Hindi, dapat ganun. Dapat...
Laging magtira para sa sarili mo.
Oo, lagi ka magtitira sa sarili mo. Approve? Approve! Next.
Maybe Enchong Dee can break my neck or something. This is from Alfonso Manalastas.
Why would you want me to do that? Why won't you... Why won't... Why...
Why? Why?
Yun na lang! Why?
Ikaw ang shining.
Why?
Happy Father's Day, Enchong, because in my dreams, you are the father of my kids. I love you, Animo Lasal.
Well, in your dreams, I love you, my wife, I guess, since I'm the father of your kid.
Mahal ko talaga si Enchong Dee, kahit ibalibag at ibaldog niya ako sa ASAP stage, okay lang. Yung dum! Makang ganun. Sound effects na. Baldog.
Try na natin mambalibag ng tao.
Huwag mo kung dinadama, ikaw lang yung concept niya dito.
Hindi. Sige. Tatanggapin ko na. Kung gusto nyong balibagan ko kayo, sige na nga.
Okay. This Charon. Is from Charon. Hi, Charon.
Way, way back. There's so much love from you to me. Thank you so much. And let's do something. Kung gusto mong balibagin kita, babalibagin kita. Paling tunog.
Dug! Baldog! Men with looks, compassion, and brains. Atom Araulio, Enchong Dee.
Well, first of all, I agree with you serving Jesus Christ. Amen. Thank you very much if that's how you see me. But trust me, I'm not like that. I'm stupid in a lot of ways, so... But thank you for seeing me in that... image. Sabi ko sa'yo mabagal. Minsan mabagal yung English.
Watching the Pantawid ng Pag-ibig online concert, Enchong Dee starts talking while looking like a whole F snack with that facial hair and curly hair. Me.
Well, thank you very much if you find me looking like a snack. I find myself looking like a whole meal also. So, why not? I love myself.
This is from Shayna. Why isn't Enchong Dee my boyfriend yet?
Because we haven't met.
Okay. This is also from her. Another day has passed and I'm still not Enchong Dee's girlfriend. I'm terribly disappointed.
Where are you?
Enchong, if you date me, I'll bake you a real cake every day. I love you.
Yes, I would love to. Gustong gusto ko yung mga cake. Can you please send me nga? Joke lang. No, I'll buy. Pero I do love cakes, especially yung like, I don't wanna make mistakes again eh, wait lang. The wet ones?
Moist! Yung decadent?
Moist cake! Gusto ko yung mga moist.
Ayaw mo yung mga, let's say...
Tuyo?
Okay. I won't say it. Bakit pag galing sa bibig mo, ang pangit pakinggan?
Ang linis mo ah!
Super! Okay. I can change that for you, Enchong. Meron siyang picture dito, ang sabi mo, of course, bakit ba ako single ngayon? So she said,
Well, first of all, Shayna, I wish we could meet. I don't know where you're from, but let's meet. Guys, thank you very much, especially those comments that are weirdly fun. So, guys, thank you very much for watching this, and I'm really happy because this is our first
maraming
collaboration. And alam ko maraming sa inyo na nagsasabi na Erich, please, and now here we are. And I'm so thankful because it's just really one text, like literally one text away. Thank you very much.
Thank you also for having me.
I love you. And this episode is still dedicated to all our frontliners. Guys, you are our heroes and thank you very much for your services. And follow me on Facebook, Enchong Dee. On Twitter, it's EnchongDee777. And on Instagram, it's Mr_EnchongDee. Guys, thank you very much for watching. We love you. Have a very good day. Bye-bye.